I'm tired of us following him. Jesus. Okay, that's a canter. Oh, brilliant.
I'm just gonna walk slowly by us here. Looks like we're driving pretty slow here because of the rhinos and the ostriches moving in front of the truck there. We're gonna pull up here. Gonna go off into the distance there. Pretty cool. Now the ostriches, I saw them around the corner up here on the left, but we're definitely headed towards the copies here.
White rhino.
Never in my lifetime did I think I was going to feed a white rhino. Been waiting 2 weeks for this moment, so...
Is twist the bottle,
yep.
Do a full rotation,
yes.
Every sort of few seconds, because what happens is he sucks the teat completely flat.
Okay, so rotation is the order of the day. There we go. How good is this? She is by far the gentlest of all the babies. Having fed Melman the giraffe today, this is really quite sane and easy. Is there a major protest when we go dry?
Yes.
Okay, so we've got to get ready for the next one. Okay, we're doing one.
See, she's watching me.
Yeah, she is. She knows what's